In the next video clip, I'm going to show you how to complete steps 3 through 6. And these are actually pretty easy because we've already figured out all of the data that we need. Now it's just a matter of, you know, checking everything out. So step 3 says that we need to determine if the square footage is between a half acre and 1 acre. And for lot 1, which is the lot that we were using as our example in the first couple steps, it says that we have 21,756.25. So yes, I can check that off. So I would need to check that box off. And then I can actually add what that measurement is. Okay, and then I'm going to go down to step 4. If the square footage is not between the design parameters listed above, you will need to redraw the path, which is basically the perimeter of the lot, until the parameters are met. Moving on, step 5. Convert square footage to acreage. You will simply need to divide the 21,756.25, and you're going to divide that into 40,000, which is going to give you 0.54, and which is giving you roughly a little over a half of an acre, and that's rounding to the decimal measurement of acreage. Step 6, now you must convert the square footage of the lot into square meters so the science and math teams can use your data if they need to within the project, since everything they do is in metric. So 1 square foot is roughly equal to 0.0929034 square meter. So I'm simply going to plug in my number once again of 21,756.25, and I'm going to multiply that by the conversion to create my conversion formula, and my answer will then give us 2,021.2 meters squared. So that will then be the square meters that is necessary for the science teams.